Hey guys, it's Sanini, and this will be another Topbox unboxing. And this is the January 2017 Topbox. I'm really excited to see what's in this month's Topbox. This has only been my third box that I have received, and so far it's been pretty good. Okay, so let's open this up and see what we got.
Two hours later.
Whoa, I see like a extremely huge product. If I can get it out. Ooh, I'll just put this on my bed. So this is a complimentary sample, as it says on a sticker right here. So it looks like they gave us a little bit of something extra, little January treat. It's an all-in-one makeup remover that cleanses and refreshes your skin, and the brand is Garnier, which I'm pretty familiar with. You know, it's a typical drugstore brand, but I don't think I've ever seen like a liquid product like this anymore. I'll make sure to zoom in on each product. And so pretty much it's a liquid makeup remover, which I actually need because wipes tend to be a little bit too rough on my face. You know, you gotta try different products and see which one works best for you. Right now, I'm on a cream-based makeup remover that I'll definitely be doing a review on really soon. But this is actually really nice. Like, it's really good. Okay, so now let's see what we actually got in the top box. I see that we're back to our regular packaging. Okay, let's flip it over. There we go. Okay, so we have some more packaging. And there seems to be a card in here, so let's start with this. Okay, so it's the typical Topbox card that you get with every package. And it seems like this is a coupon to receive 4,000 Shoppers Drug Mart optimum bonus points when you purchase top coat from the brand Chez Te Vite. I've never seen this brand in Shoppers Drug Mart, but now I have a reason to go look for it. Let's get to the good stuff. Ooh, okay. So, the first item that I pulled out of the little wrap was this redness relief soothing serum. I mean, again, I don't really get that red unless it's like a legit rash. I don't really get red. So this may be turned into a gift. This may be given to someone as a gift because I don't really get red. But, you know, I really like the packaging. It's very sleek and seems like a little sample, 24 milliliters. You know, just, yeah, it's a little sample, but someone who actually turns red will put this to good use. It's probably gonna be gifted. The next item that I pulled from the wrappings, oh! They give you a little sample of what they're trying to promote with the coupon. So I can actually try it, and then if I like it, I'll have 4,000 Shoppers Optimum, a top coat. You know, my nails, like I put on nail polish without a top coat, which is probably why my nails are so chipped, and I did this 2 days ago. So now that I have this little sample, I can see if it works. It most likely does. So, you know, it's nice to get a top coat rather than a new color, which I'm really excited about. The next product is by the brand Manakadar Beauty. Never heard of it. So I'm excited. It's not something you would find at the MAC store or Sephora. And that kind of gives me hope. Like, maybe it's more affordable and maybe it does the same job as something of a higher end brand. And this is a blush. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not really a blush user. No, I think it's a pretty color. It's called Paradise, so you know it's a good feeling. You know it's gonna be a good shade if it's called Paradise. The color's pretty and I'm still excited. You know, Topbox hasn't really disappointed me as of yet. So I'm definitely still paying. I'm still gonna get it. This is good. This is good stuff. Wow. Wow. They are spoiling us this month. I did not only get one of these products. I got two other ones. I got three. Three. So this is the Voish, if I'm saying that right, New York Deluxe Pedicure Virgin Olive Oil Sensation. Oh, it's a mud mask. It's a foot mud mask. I have never put a mud mask on my feet. So they gave me three. Like, this is gonna happen. You know what? I'm probably gonna make a video. Even though putting your feet on YouTube is kind of weird, like, I'm still gonna risk it. I'm excited. This whole Topbox this month has been amazing. I'm very satisfied with the boxes that I have been getting, but this is going above and beyond. As of right now, you're just gonna see some Topboxes. Look forward to more of those. And look forward to the room tour. I will leave the link in the description for everyone to subscribe to Topbox if they really like getting local and up and coming makeup brands. It's a really good subscription box, especially for Canadians. I don't think they can ship anywhere else other than Canada. This is all that I have for the video today. I hope that you guys enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from me, Sanichpeech.